Tropical Rainfall Measuring Mission, TRIM satellite, took this 3D CAT scan of Hurricane Wilma early on October 20th, when the storm was still a Category 5 hurricane. TRIM looks underneath the storm's clouds to reveal the underlying rain structure. Blue represents areas with at least 0.25 inches of rain per hour. Green shows at least 0.5 inches of rain per hour. Yellow is at least 1.0 inches of rain, and red is at least 2.0 inches of rain per hour. For more, log on to www.nasa.gov.